Well, waiting for lion's in, watching these fish swim all around me. That's a good sized bass right there. Just waiting for lion's in. About 7 more minutes. Got him. I didn't even think that was a bass. Little guy, but I'll take it. Actually, I don't even think that's gonna measure. Dude, take it easy, bro. First keeper. First fish is a 15. Came out of nowhere. Wasn't even the one I was looking at on Panoptix. I believe that is a 16. Yep, 16. Sorry, buddy. Tapped his little head right there on accident. Finally got him. Saw this dude sitting next to a tree down there in 10 feet of water. And he finally commit. That's number 3, 1475. Thanks, buddy. I believe there's a bass right, legit, like right under me, guardian fry. Got him. Oh, oh. I believe this is number 4. Dang, dude. Come on, dude, eat it. He saw it. Some of those fish just kind of, oh my god, it's a monster, dude. It's an absolute giant. It did not look that big on Panoptics. Dude, this might be a 10 pounder. Oh my god, guys. That is a huge fish. Oh my goodness. If she's not, no, she's gonna be like, she's skinny, dude. Oh my god. Look at that thing, dude. Is a giant bass. Oh my goodness. Look at that thing. Look at the size of that thing, dude. I'm gonna weigh it. Dude, lock in. 6.5. It's not locking in. There you go. I gotta keep fishing. 6.5 pounds. I'll call it at that. Oh my goodness. All right, thanks, big girl. Oh yeah. $83.75. Smallest fish is $14.75. All right, let's try to call. Dude, this feels like another good one, bro. It is. It'll definitely call. And there was another one with it. old faithful Kitek. Yep. That's a call. Another 16. Thank you. Gonna be a call. Well, it might be. Ooh. Take it easy, dude. Take it easy. Nope. 14 and a half. I thought it was bigger than that. It's a call, boys. 16.